from a hopeful and confident Todd Eldridge to Stephen Cousins, the six-time British champion who nearly quit this sport after finishing 18th in this event back in 1993 and 12th at the 92 Olympics in Albertville. But he went over to Canada, began working with Elvis Stoiko's coach, Doug Lee, and it changed his life.
Put him ahead of Ermanov